Hi, this is Brendan from AB&R, and I want to speak to you about real-time location systems from Zebra. So real-time location systems, or RTLS, is basically an infrastructure system that's put in place that can give you real-time insight into the position, the movement, and the status of your current items that you're trying to track. So this is actually accomplished by trilateration. It's based on time difference of arrival, angle of arrival, signal strengths. Typically, it's achieved by surrounding this area where objects need to be located with RTLS infrastructure. So this could maybe be a portal that will help us track the entry and exit of an item, locations based on maybe which beacon was closest, or by analyzing the data coming from two different beacons and using it to lock in on an asset's particular location. Zebra also offers something that's called a crowdsource solution. That's actually basically a device that employees can wear that they'll actually be able to walk around and help locate these assets within your operations. So look, there isn't a one-size-fits-all for this or an out-of-the-box solution for this. It just doesn't happen. Testing is always required. It's kind of like if I asked you to quote me on painting the inside of my house, but you've never been inside it. It's not going to be easy. So Zebra and AB&R really do need to be able to experience your operations in real time by coming on site. That way we can accurately design, test, and install a system that not only meets the metrics of your company, we don't want to change your operations so much that it actually becomes a detriment to your business. So RTLS has a range of accuracy. It's really based on how large of a scope we're looking at or how granular we need to get. So when we're tracking an item, sometimes we just need to track their entry and exit out of a facility. And this can be done with just reader setup to locate specific portals or zones. Other items, however, we need a lot more accuracy. We've come across clients that actually lose up to $50,000 a minute when they can't find certain tools. When we have that type of a situation, we need to hone in and know what room it's in, if it's moving, and where in that room it is. This Zebra technology is actually so accurate and reliable, it's the tech currently being used in the NFL under the Next Gen Stats program. The players are outfitted with these types of tags. The NFL is able to track then the speed and the location of these players and display it in the graphics you currently see in the games. Zebra RTLS systems, honestly, they help your business because they automate your asset tracking. This frees you up to focus on other operations that are critical to your business rather than spending a fortune in time, energy, and money trying to keep track of all these assets. This means less time collecting data and allowing you more time to focus on increasing your revenue and workflow, as well as making your business decisions that are critical to your success. So look, if you have any questions, please call us here at AB&R. We're the RFID experts, so you don't have to be.